Hello everyone, welcome to easyedu, and in my today's video I'm going to show you how to separate PDF pages from a PDF document. The method I'm going to use will work on Microsoft Word, on Foxit PDF and in Adobe Reader. You can use this method in all of these three softwares. It's a simple method. Now there are total 9 pages in this document, and we will separate from page 1 to page number 5. For separating these pages, click on this print or click on Ctrl plus P, and here you see the pages option. Select the pages. Now select from page number 1 to page number 5 and drag it down, and here you will see Microsoft print to PDF. If this option is not available, then you will find here Foxit PDF printer, and do not select your printer. If a printer is connected to your computer and you select that printer, then it will print the document, but we are not going to print it on a printer. You will just print it to another PDF file. Now select Microsoft print to PDF and click on OK. Save it here. Click on Save. Now let's see. Here you will find the document we have separated from the and here it includes from page number 1 to page number 5. That's it. Thank you for watching, and do not forget to subscribe easyedu for more videos.